Telecommunications are important before, during, and after disasters strike. Our purpose and aim is to save lives. And it is important to have a forum such as GET in order to sensitize people, raise awareness, and try to energize all the stakeholders so that they can handle disasters when they finally appear. But before all this, of course, preparedness is very important. Early warning systems are very important. Dealing with emerging technologies is very important so that we can address the issue of capacity building. So I would say that this event is very important. Telecommunications is important, and in fact, it contributes to almost all the sustainable development goals, including that of saving lives and also dealing with the challenges that come with climate change, adaptation, and mitigation.